missed another call.
Nap time.
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Dive right in.
MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself. Laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else who killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, how do you deal with sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me.
Oh,
playing charades! What's up? A thing of beauty! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc. You literally didn't see that coming. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just like walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Sweet dreams. I think the new guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner, no?
Thank you.
all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Peter, it looks like Lee took over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. If you shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
Oh, I'd hate to see the group text that got you all here!
MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. Hey, what's up?
What do you know about Sable International?
Let me see. They're an international security firm. Usually
Peggy Knight.
You guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in.
Booyah!
MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with a face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me. You're in timeout.
homicidal demons!
Watch out, Dirthead!
Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority. Guys, get here so fast! I know it's not the 6 train! More demons! How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations. Incoming! Welcome to the air show. MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Surprise! Brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at the 4th place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Don't fall. 10 her, don't eat.
JV team! Incoming! I should have recorded time for a shift change, huh? Good. Is these other guys? Not impressive.
That place is supposed to be a bespoke furniture manufacturer.
From what I can see, it's more like illegal weapons. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think they're really bespoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
It's not that I'm not glad to see more of you. It's... Oh, no, wait! It is that I'm not glad to see more of you! Demons. I don't suppose we could settle this with some fruit pies. Go! MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Someone needs a nap. Can't have the ones inside feeling left out. Going down! MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies. You're done. You're just not very observant. Is not something I want as a memento.
Drugs?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign nationals with criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the others, but I don't mind repeating myself.
Ha!
band's doing its fourth encore and you just kinda wanna go home. MJ, call the police. All the demons are incapacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.